And definite outcome, Pa King in front from Kieran Finnessy and Ypsilanti in second position. And then After Hours in the top, Counting Stars as Every Chance, Come On Georgie Pye. Next up at Presenting Opera. And then Finnegan's Hollow, Glaston Road. As they begin the turn for home, still out the back door is Brian Oge, and one who's never really got into it as Full Print. But as they turn in, plenty of chances, Definite Outcome trying to cling on to his advantage. And Nick to the Good from Ypsilanti as they swing down the hill and race to the third last fence. Three to jump. It's still Definite Outcome. Ypsilanti's in second position. In third place then, After Hours, one making very swift progress from the back is Brian Oge in the pink to go into fourth, but blunders badly, loses his jockey there, Brian Oge, on Ship the Jockey when about to make a challenge. And it's now Ypsilanti in the centre, the chestnut challenging with Definite Outcome. And they come down to the second last. Definite Outcome not going to give up this lead too easily. Goes on again from Ypsilanti. In behind, we've lost Counting Stars, and also a faller out the back door was Full Print. But Definite Outcome has quickened away from the front, gone clear from Ypsilanti, and then After Hours and In the Tub running on with Come On Georgie By. But in front, Definite Outcome leads by four and looks to have a winning advantage as they come to the finish. And it's Pa King driving out. Definite Outcome made most of the running, a tight one for second, In the Tub just ahead of Come On Georgie By, After Hours and Ypsilanti. But the victory goes the way of Definite Outcome.